Harvard butt plug during school hours. Kelly Nick uses a Dorito bag as a dental dam.
What?
And Regina George is a fugly slut.
Oh, it's so mean.
Have you ever seen this book before?
Have you?
It's Regina's book. Well, if it were Regina's book, why would she refer to herself as a fugly slut?
2K
calm down! Just calm down! Right here! Calm down! Take it down! I'm gonna pull the sprinkler system! Everybody report to the gymnasium right now, all females and also Damien.
Yeah.
She's settled now. Not quite her. Miss Norberry led the girls on a 7-hour guided meditation, followed by a rigorous vision boarding session and endless apology letter writing. All skills she learned in Scientology.
I'm sorry that I kissed my cousin Gray. I now know that he is not just my first cousin, he is also my regular cousin.
I'm not sorry I made out with your boyfriend in the bathroom during intermission. I'm sorry because he liked it.
I'm sorry that people are so jealous of me, but it's not my fault that I was adopted into a rich Jewish family. You guys helped everyone else.
It was in middle school. We could go into my basement and play princess and doctor princess. We could all eat hot dogs before the time my sister choked and died in front of half the faculty.
Jennifer Coolidge, did you even go here?
No. I'm just chilling on two broke girls.
Yes, you are, Jennifer Coolidge. Come on.
I believe it's my turn.
Oh, look! Your dreams come true! Diving into a big pile of girls!
That's right, Regina. It is my dream. And the streets of Los Angeles aren't the only thing that's wet right now. I have an impression to make. This year I made a friend. Her name was Katie Herron. She was as beautiful and as dangerous as the sea. Together we plotted your destruction. Like the treacherous cuckoo bird, we pushed you from the nest. We stole your friends. We seduced your boyfriend. We made you fat.
I'm getting dizzy.
Yeah, me too, boy. And worst of all, the coup de grace. We gave you foot cream to put on your face.
She's alive, she's in the back. You are not a pretty lady.